episode 3. This will be a very short episode. It's just to fight Brock in the first gym leader in Pokemon Revolutions. If you guys have been watching the episodes, I had 6 Pokemon. Basically, I've just put the 3 of them in my bank. You have like a big store where you can put all your Pokemon in. It's just for when I'm out later and I'm catching better ones. I don't want to have them with a 3 because, like, you know, they're not that good. So, but I'm still hanging on to them just to have them. You know, I'll delete them later if I have to. So anyway, let's get on with this. So we have to fight. We have to fight his like little follower people before we actually fight Brock. But with the guys I have, it shouldn't be a problem. Unless they've changed a lot. Which in that case then it could be a problem. No, it's not. Okay, he just has sturdy though, which is like a passive. Basically when he's put to no health, he doesn't die. He has one more attack. And that hurt a lot. That hurt probably like a lot. So that's kind of good that we could. We're probably gonna have to like. Okay, so Sandshrew, not Sandslash. Sandshrew is the guy I want to capture because I always capture him. I think he's such a good Pokemon. But yeah, I'm hoping Poliwag. Actually. Okay, I'm gonna let them die on purpose here. Okay, so I'm letting him die on purpose because I want to use Bulbasaur to get the XP off Sandshrew. Because that way then we have two Pokemon. He'll probably get level 12 off of this as well, to be honest. Let's see what happens. Holy crap! Oh no! No! Oh no. Don't say it can't happen again. Please. Make this happen again. Are you kidding me right now? Are you absolutely kidding me right now? Okay, and see if I didn't put these Pokemon in there. You know what? I'm gonna bring Rattata because his quick attack might save me if I really have to get one more hit. I can't believe I just did that. Well, okay. But anyway, I'm pretty sure now that Poliwag is level 12, you can solo Brock. I don't even think I need you to guys, but it is good to have just in case. I might even start with, I'm going to start with Bulbasaur and try and do a bit of damage on him before I can't fight him again now to get more XP. Okay, so last time, I'm positive I soloed this with like a level 10 Poliwag, so I'm hoping that didn't change this, that you can't do that anymore. Like they didn't make him stronger. Because if not, we're about to see a big failure. Control Leech Seed on him. Holy crap. Am I getting this backwards? I'm positive I'm getting this backwards. Yeah, grass is not good against rock. Oh, no, it is. It is, it has to be. That was a massive hit. Okay. I'm going to leave Poliwag to last because, like, you know, if you can't beat them anyway, then I'm going to lose either way. So, let's probably get a Vine Clip off. Okay, nice. That didn't kill him though, right? Oh, it did. Okay. And now Onyx comes out. Yeah, okay. I can't... That's... It's like... He just got level 12 off of that. He was level 8. That's massive. That's absolutely massive. It nearly one-shot him though. That rock slide or whatever it was he used. Okay. Bellsprout is gonna die, but Poliwag is gonna finish. Which is fine. That was the plan all along anyway, for Poliwag to finish these guys off, so. Here we go. Okay, so this pops up. Okay, so this pops up when you level up to a certain, like, each time you get a new spell, because you already have 4 now, you have to replace ones. So I'm going to get rid of water form. And you can relearn these later if you need to, but you know. Yeah, so I probably will jump from level 12 to 15 there. That's a big jump. There we go, guys. We got a bonus bag. Woo! Oh. Yeah, you're gonna have flash now. Not on headbutt, okay. Okay, so we should go to the next GM. I've got some offers for you. What is a bite of respect? GM 34. Or a bite says the Pokemon has a bite says wait, and there's double any damage it took under. Oh wow, that's really good for like tanky Pokemon like Snorlax and stuff. Okay, and can we do anything with him? No. Okay, wait, what? Oh, I forgot about him. That's red, if you guys didn't know. It's out of order. He's like one of the other Pokemon series. I can't even think. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much the Brock counter. I was really sloppy with the first guy, like the little trainer guy that is with Brock, but the Brock fight itself was pretty easy once you get Poliwag up. And then the Bellsprout getting dinged, that was really, you know, fortunate. So yeah, we're just gonna heal up and that'll be that. I will see you guys in the next episode when we're on our way to do Misty's gym. I'm probably gonna go and get a Snubbull before we go any further, but yeah, I'll see you in the next episode, guys. See you later.